Welcome back. Aurukun artist Georgina Keppel began painting just 2 months ago in a bid to overcome her grief following her father's death. Now, her work is on display at one of the country's most prestigious Indigenous art fairs. Georgina spoke to Ella Archibald-Binge about her unexpected success.
The Arts Centre at Aurukun has become a haven for Georgina Keppel. The local artist first picked up a paintbrush just a few months ago while coming to terms with the death of her father.
I was caring for my dad, but my dad passed away last year before Christmas, and then I have to come to work doing my activities here, and I thought, like, okay, I might work at the Arts and Crafts Centre.
Through her art, she began to heal.
To me, like, coming here to the art centre and doing these artworks, I was down. And now, coming here, it's like a relief. Here, like, takes my mind off everything and just concentrating on working, like, doing my art.
To Georgina's great surprise, she quickly discovered she had a talent for painting.
I used to see my children drawing and, like, doing artwork, and I said, like, I don't know where they got this from, but I didn't know. They maybe got it from me, and now I find out that I can do, like, art.
Her work is inspired by her upbringing on the outskirts of Cowan in far north Queensland and by her late mother, who was also an artist.
This is my artwork. This is Lily, but we call it my umpi in our language. And where I grew up in Maripa Station. Every school holidays, I used to swim in these lagoons and collect lilies. And then the root of it, it's round. And then we collect them and dry them out on the sun. And then we cook them in the ashes, hot ashes. And then we eat them. And that's called my umpi. And the design has been passed down from my mum. My mum passed away a long time ago.
Now, along with other works from the Aurukun Art Centre, Georgina's paintings have been displayed at an exhibition at the prestigious Cairns Indigenous Art Fair. The emerging artist is still coming to terms with her newfound success.
I'd like to tell everyone my story, you know, so they can hear where I started. And I just started here 2.5 months ago, I think, and now I hit the jackpot. So.
She hopes her experience will encourage others in Aurukun to explore where their own artistic abilities might take them.
I feel proud, like, for myself, and seeing my children feel proud, like, they even told me that they are proud of me, like, I'm going to Cairns for this exhibition, and the community might see that. If I can change, everyone can change.